Hello everyone, welcome to CallosumBD. Today we are going to discuss about an important topic of forensic medicine, Datura poisoning. Datura is a stupefying agent as it causes stupor. Another stupefying agents are cannabis indica and chloroform. Datura is also a deliriant as it causes delirium. So other deliriants are cannabis indica, Atropa belladonna, Hyoscyamus niger. Two species of Datura are commonly found in Bangladesh. One is Datura alba, whose flower is white in color and so known as Safed Datura, and another is Datura niger, whose flower is black or purple, so known as Kala Datura. Let's talk about the parts of Datura. Its flower is bell-shaped. Fruits are spherical and have sharp spikes. So, it is also known as thorn apple. Its seeds are yellowish brown and one fruit approximately contains 450 to 500 seeds. And in regards of toxicity, all these parts of Datura are poisonous, but its fruit and seeds are more poisonous. As the Datura seeds look like chili seeds, so it's important to know the difference between Datura seeds and capsicum seeds. So in regards of size, Datura seeds are larger and thick, whereas the capsicum seeds are small and thin. So at the lateral border, Datura seeds are double-edged, but the capsicum seeds are sharp at margins. The color of the seeds of Datura are yellowish brown and the capsicum are pale brown. Datura seeds are odorless, but the capsicum seeds are pungent. The taste of Datura seeds are bitter, but capsicum seeds are pungent also. In the surface of Datura seeds, there are numerous small depressions, where the capsicum seeds are smooth. And on cut section of the Datura seed, the embryo is curved outwards at the hilum, but the capsicum seeds are curved inwards. The fatal dose of Datura is approximately 100 to 125 seeds, which weighs about 0.6 to 1 gram. In children, it is only 4 milligram, which is fatal, and the fatal period is almost 24 hours. The active principles of Datura are commonly alkaloids. The common alkaloids found in Datura are hyoscine or scopolamine, hyoscyamine, and trace amounts of atropine. Let's talk about the mechanism of action of Datura. At first, it acts on higher center. It first stimulates the higher center and then depresses and lastly causes paralysis. Then it inhibits the sweat and saliva secretion. In cutaneous blood vessels, it dilates them. In the eye, it dilates the pupil. It increases the temperature and at last death occurs due to respiratory failure. So, what will be the sign symptoms for these actions? The sign symptoms can be commonly memorized as 9D. They are dryness in the mouth and throat, dysphagia, difficulty in speech, dilated pupil, dilated cutaneous blood vessels, dry and hot skin, drunken gait, delirium, and drowsiness. Except for these D's, there are also some important signs like burning pain in the stomach and vomiting, pulse is rapid, visual and auditory hallucination, photophobia, and light reflex is absent. Let's discuss the Morton sign of Datura poisoning. Then, due to suppression of the secretion of saliva, there is dryness of the mouth and throat. This is known as dry as bone. Then, due to dilatation of cutaneous blood vessels, face is flushed, which is known as red as beet. Then, due to dilation of pupils and paralysis of accommodation of near vision, it is called blind as bat. And due to stimulation of the heat regulation center, it is called hot as hair. And as the person becomes restless and confused and utters indistinct words, it is called mad as wethen. The differential diagnosis of Datura poisoning are delirium and heat stroke. Now, how will you diagnose a patient of Datura poisoning? A test is done which is known as mydriatic test. In this test, one drop of urine of the victim is poured on the eye of a cat. If the pupil of the cat's eye is dilated within 30 minutes, that the mydriatic test is positive, which means it is a case of Datura poisoning. After diagnosis, the treatment is necessary. At first, stomach wash is given with potassium permanganate. Its antidote is physostigmine, which is given subcutaneously, and pilocarpine nitrate is also given. To oppose the effect of delirium, short-acting barbiturates may work, but morphine is strictly prohibited in case of Datura. The post-mortem findings, they are not actually characteristic, but as death occurs from respiratory failure, signs of asphyxia will be present, and internally, seeds of Datura may be found in stomach and intestine, and these seeds resist putrefaction for a long time. Medicolegal importance. Datura seeds are crushed and mixed with different roadside foods and used before robbery in case of travelers. So it is called traveler's poison. This is common in bus station, railway station, in those crowded places. Then suicidal by Datura is common in rural areas. Accidental poisoning may happen in case of children who eat Datura fruits accidentally. And Datura is also believed to act as an aphrodisiac agent and laugh filter. That's all for today. Don't forget to subscribe our channel.